This is Jim Fisher, once again your host with the Wild World of Wildlife. Today is September 12th, 2009, and out here again, once again in the swamp off the Waccamaw River. You might hear some boats in the background because we're not too far from the river. And while everybody's having fun on a Saturday, well, you see what I do. This is basically for my stress relief and hopefully for your education. So what we found here right now is we look down right down here. Like I said, I only have a helmet cam, and this is basically no big surprise, but it's a mud turtle. That's right, it's an eastern mud turtle. I think the Latin name is something subrubrum or subrubrum. I think the first word is something like Kinosternon, subrubrum. So I may be saying that wrong because I have very poor vocabulary. But it is a eastern mud turtle, and sometimes they can be quite aggressive, sometimes not. They're usually found more active in October. We'll go pick this one up and take a look. And this one here does not seem to be all that excited. You see, I put my helmet cam on. This is so hard with a one-man crew. I wish somebody would hire me to do this for real. But his head is right in there. Sometimes they're feisty, sometimes they're not. And this one here doesn't seem to want to be feisty. I'm trying to, can't even barely see his snout. Well, I'm sorry, she. It's a she. I don't see any conclave on her bottom. If it was conclave, it would indicate a male. And it's got 11 scutes on it. So, nice little specimen of a eastern mud turtle. So far I haven't wasted my day. It's about a little quarter after four, and we're going to see who's trying to call me on the phone. It's possibly my wife wanting to know where I'm at again. So anyhow, we'll keep on and see if we can find something else.